Product reviews help build trust and loyalty with your customers, and they also describe what sets your products apart from others. In this video, we will guide you on how to add product reviews to your ShopBase store by manually adding reviews and importing from Aliexpress review or by CSV file. To manually add reviews to your store, go to the product page and scroll down to the reviews section. Click write a review and enter all the information. Then click submit review to finish. To import reviews to your store, from the ShopBase dashboard, choose the Apps tab, where you will see the Product Reviews app. Please switch on the toggle to enable the feature. Next, click on Product Review. In the Apps dashboard, choose Imports. If you want to import the reviews from an AliExpress product page to yours, click on Import Reviews in the AliExpress section. Select the products you want to import reviews to, and paste the link or URL of the product in AliExpress. Note that you can add up to 5 links in total from the AliExpress website. Then choose the Continue button. You can filter the reviews based on your preference, including star rating, the number of reviews per link, country, content, and translation. Finish by clicking Get Reviews. To import reviews by CSV file, click on Import Reviews in the CSV file section. Download the template spreadsheet by choosing ShopBase Import File Template. Fill in the review data you'd like to import and make sure that your file is qualified. Please read our help doc in the description below for detailed instructions. Then, upload your file onto your ShopBase store and complete it by selecting the Import button. Note that after your CSV file is uploaded, a confirmation email will be sent to the email address that you use to set up your ShopBase store. To see your review, from the Apps dashboard, choose All Reviews. Reviews are divided into 5 tabs: All, List of all reviews you have, Published or Unpublished. Published, List of reviews that are showing on your store. Unpublished, List of reviews that aren't showing on your store. Featured, reviews that should have a higher display priority. Store reviews, displayed on the Store Reviews tab on the product page. Here is all the step-by-step information to add product reviews to your store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.